the end of the day, the people of Allentown have sent me to Harrisburg to make sure that we prioritize funding our schools, prioritize taking care of those that are most vulnerable in our communities, whether it's senior citizens, folks with disabilities, women who are the victims of domestic assault. These are the things that are the most important things for us to worry about here in Harrisburg. And so the budget process is always a fascinating one. It gives us a plenty of an opportunity to really negotiate for those things that are the biggest priorities for us back home in Allentown. And we're in that beginning of the stages of that process right now.